The state health department says mumps cases in Texas are now at a 20-year high. So far this year, the state has recorded 221 cases. Recent patients in Texas and five other states have all been linked to spring break travel to South Padre Island.